We have 1 over 3a plus 2 over 5b. We need a common denominator, which in this case is going to be 15ab. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by 5b over 5b and the second fraction by 3a over 3a. This is going to give us 5b over 15ab plus 6a over 15ab. Our final answer is going to be 5b plus 6a all over 15ab.